How does alcohol addiction affect the brain? Alcohol is regarded as socially acceptable in most areas of the globe. However, excessive use of alcohol may be harmful. It also affects the brain's general physiological health. Heavy or long-term alcohol use can cause learning and memory problems. It can also contribute to the development or worsening of mental health problems. Difficulty in walking, blurred vision, slurred speech, delayed response times, and poor memory are some of the effects of alcohol addiction. A person who drinks heavily over a long period, on the other hand, may have brain impairments that last long after achieving sobriety. Recovery is possible. Don't wait for the worst to happen. Take the first step to sobriety now. Does someone you love suffer from drug addiction? Don't wait until it's too late. Call our 24/7 helpline at 1-800-570-2259. A caring addiction specialist is awaiting your call.